Yes.
Okay. Oh God, the clock gun.
Hi, Jennifer.
Hello.
Hi, I'm Ben.
Hi, Ben.
Yeah, Richard.
Hi. So, over 6.
Oh, really?
It's bad. You've got
30
minutes.
Can I just get this in?
Yeah. So, Janice is busy getting the registration done, is that right? Yes. Once she's finished everything, we'll have a chat about today's the proceedings.
So one state that I'm depending on the deck playing two round robins, and then the odds all those who
knows we're going to be in sequence for the next flight. We want to roll this thing.
Felix, you got a red t-shirt. We're about to put your shirt up.
We're on Jeremy's spectator. What do we call it? The parents' boat. A Riv 4700. It's a sport.
Sport shop.
Oh, okay.
I know where the mast is, but they call it wind.
and then the sandpiper is over there. That's the Middle Harbour Yacht Club. So we're waiting for our flights, which are a bit later.
Flight out
there, okay? Yeah. Nice roll, Tex. Oh, look. It's a good H2 up here.
Tell us who's racing in this heat.
So
in this flight.
Right here is we've got Scots White versus Canberra Girls Grammar coming down, but we've got our Winona team, our Winona Red team, out against Askham, on the course. So on the Askham Blue team out on the course.
There they are.
Maddie, don't be afraid to use your protest flags if somebody fouls you.
Oh no, look at him, Mark! So what? Who's? So.
Yeah,
so now we're at Woollahra Sailing Club. The Woollahra set lent us a few boats, as you know. Where's the... Okay, so... You want to race outright?
You want to race me?
Okay, here's one of the helpful dads getting involved in packing the Pacer head sail. Introduce yourself. Yes, Winona Dad.
I am a Winona Dad. I am Ben Stoner. I am father of Pia.
Uh-huh.
And I'm very pleased to see Winona Sailing going and up and running. And today, I think, was a good day.
Mm-hmm. Excellent.
It's the first major regatta we've done since Winona Sailing has been going as a sport at Winona.
Right.
So it's an achievement.
Okay. Excellent. And you arranged these boats today.
These are the Scots boats.
The Scots boats.
Was very kind to lend them to us.
Okay. Well, that's nice. Any comments?
I think the girls did well today, certainly looking better in the afternoon. I think we got a little bit bustled stressed in the morning, very well. Long day out on the water and everyone seemed to handle it well, so that's very good. Well done, girls.
How was that for your first regatta?